We fought our way across the whole ship. The key's got to be close now.
And there it is.
And there's Victor, too. Let's do this.
It is. Katrina is dead as a result of your pathetic interference. And now it's your turn.
It's not too late, Victor. We can stop this before things get completely out of control. No one else needs to die.
Enough! All our lives will end someday. If Katrina had perished in the achievement of our dream, then that would have been a beautiful thing. But she died for nothing! As you will now. Goodbye, Doctor.
Leave these two to me.
Doctor, you came.
Well, I promised. Some very quick introductions. This is my assistant, Lucas.
Hello. I've heard a lot about you.
This is Knack. We were too busy last time to say hello properly.
Charmed.
My dear, I'm sorry to be in such a rush, but the world may end if we don't get to Trogdol Mine quickly. Are there any intact airships left around here?
This work. It was my final project for Gundahar before I learned the truth of what he was up to.
Oh, but it's brilliant! Nice weapons, too. Those will come in handy.
But, Doctor, there's a big problem. The goblins stripped this place bare. I have no relics left to power the engine.
That may not be such a problem. Knack, if you would.
Done it!
Thank you. Thank you. Now we know what great danger in that cave painting meant.
Yes. This may indeed be the end of the world. The transformation has already begun.
Can we stop it?
That giant orb seems to be at the center of the disturbance. Take it out. Maybe everything will return to normal.
Giant orb. Got it.
Knack! Good luck.
Not to worry, Doctor. As you always say, I'm your greatest creation. That'll work.
Thank you.
Let's go home.
Yeah. I can't wait for things to get back to normal.
My boy, I think they may never go back to normal again. Come on, Lucas. Join us. There, Knack.
And ironically, the greatest threat to our safety came from one of our own. And now, I would like to congratulate our three surviving heroes on preventing tremendous tragedy. Thank you, Knack.
Thank you.
Doctor.
May I? I would like to thank Knack for his large, some might say, gigantic contribution to our efforts. But I would also like to thank our smallest hero for his wisdom. Without his foresight, we would have used the key ourselves and perished instantly. Thank you, Lucas. And now, let us all take a moment to thank Ryder, who sacrificed his life so that we might be saved. Our thoughts are with you, Ryder, wherever you are.